The city of Chicopee is being recognized on a national level for its community policing event this summer. The city is receiving a National Night Out Award for the August event at Sarah Jane Park. It makes Chicopee the first community in Massachusetts to receive the award after 29 years of participation. The National Night Out event promotes collaboration between police and community members. According to Chicopee Mayor John View, the event began as a grassroots initiative.